And Betts is out, and here comes Shohei. This is what Dodger fans have been waiting for.